Hello friends, this is Sid. How are you? In this video, we will discuss the power of empathy. Learn to be more empathetic. Learn to be in the shoes of your counterpart. Understand their situation. Most of the salespeople whom I meet on a daily basis, they are always ready to prove their clients wrong. They always say that there is so much which they have already offered them, but the client is not able to use it to its fullest. And that is where the gap is. So you have to understand the situation of the client. The beauty of empathy is that you don't have to agree to the other's point of view, but you have to understand their situation. You have to understand what they are feeling right now. So I'll tell you why empathy is very powerful in sales. When you're speaking with your client and when you're nodding your head or you're listening to them, so this passes a notification to the subconscious mind of the client that yes, the salesperson is able to understand what I am saying. So the client understands that if he's speaking, if he's opening up with the salesperson, he is able to understand his situation. Then more he speaks, more concerns he will share, right? And once you have the concerns, so focus on removing those barriers, right? And after that, just say the fear which your client might have from your own mouth, and then shut your mouth. So once you create a silence, this will help the client to open up more in front of you, because he will understand that this was the fear which I had in my mind, but this salesperson has already addressed this fear in front of me, so I can open up more. Remember, you're sitting with a person and he is your client, and always the client should be should have the feeling of being understood. He should feel respectful. He should always feel appreciated. Yes, and I have already told you that people always look for people whom they can do business with. So be that person.